Well, I mean, we have done it a long time ago. We have started with electronic trading system since 1997. And now we moved to a new system just a few years back, and it's Atos Euronext, which is quite of advanced electronic system. And also we are adapting to an electronic system in the clearing and settlement house of ours, you know, which is a Muscat clearing and depository company, which is also taking a very advanced electronic systems. So we are there. We are with the others, if not ahead of the others. After the financial crisis, we have been experiencing difficulties in terms of volumes and in terms of valuation of stocks that are listed in MSM. But since the beginning of this year, we've seen quite a good development in both, in terms of pricing, where the index is trying to regain some of what it lost in the previous years, and in terms of volumes also. I mean, we were experiencing like 2011, 2012, around 4 million Omani Riyal a day. And since the beginning of this year, this has changed quite a lot. We are talking about 10 to 15 million Omani Riyal average a day. So there is a good development, and that there is a positive signs. The coordination takes two ways. One, direct coordination between us and our colleagues in the GCC countries, and the other path of cooperation comes under the GCC Secretariat umbrella. And there had been a decision taken by the Supreme Council of the GCC to integrate the GCC markets. And I think that's very important. You know, we have seven exchanges in the region, small exchanges. The biggest is Saudi, but the others are really not quite big. So bringing those seven exchanges together in a common platform, that would definitely change the picture of the whole region, and it will definitely present the region as investment, you know, opportunity for international investors, and it will be seen clearly. For example, we are working under the Secretariat of the GCC to harmonize the rules and regulations that are governing the capital markets in the GCC, aiming to reach to a level where a company which is listed, for example, in Muscat securities market can be treated as a listed company in other exchanges. So we use like a common platform for all the exchanges, and brokers also on the other side can be considered as if it's licensed in all the six GCC countries. So we are aiming into integrating the whole capital markets in the whole GCC. That's the ambition of all officials in Oman, to improve the environment to do business in Oman, and that's, I think it's going on quite well, and the result, as you just mentioned, apart from looking into the rules and regulations and providing the infrastructure, trying to mostly reduce the bureaucracy in, you know, getting things done, and I think we are progressing quite good in that regard, and hoping to get Oman to be in the top 10, you know, to be the most easy company to do business in. Well, looking into our market now, we think that it doesn't really represent truly the economy of Oman. We are talking about total cap of only 37% of the total GDP of Oman. What we are aiming at is to bring this percentage up to the norm in the region, and it's around 85%, and elsewhere it's 100% and more. That's our ambition, and also on the other side, to bring the rules and regulations that are governing our capital market to the level where it can be understood and recognized internationally. And we are hoping to be there soon.